What up, everybody? I am the Mademoiselle, and this is my channel. And today we are going to be doing a Her Given Hair review. Now, Her Given Hair sent me one of their wigs. This is my third time working with them. First, I had their clip-ins, then they sent me a ponytail. Now we're doing a wig. Now, I have heard their wigs are bomb, and I definitely wanted to see for myself. So today we're going to be reviewing their 3C 4A lace closure 4x4 wig. Now this is a natural color and I have a cap size small. Now y'all, you already know, before we get the wig popping, we have to get our hair right. So my hair was already braided from the previous wig, so I just kept it. No need to unbraid it. It don't look that bad. So that was Uncle Funky's daughter's leave-in conditioner. I just sprayed some of that on. Next, we got some Dax. Now, I know all the natural people gonna be like, oh my God, the Dax, no. Clog your pores, whatever. I grease my scalp. All right, comment down below if you grease your scalp. Team, grease your scalp. That's how my hair has stayed healthy, and that's how my hair grows fast. Been doing it since I was a kid, not gonna stop now. So next thing we're gonna do is, you know, just smooth out the edges a little bit, so when we put the cap on, you know, ain't nothing going nowhere. Even though this is basically like a natural wig and it doesn't really matter, I don't know, like, you don't really have to do this part, but I do it anyway. So as you guys can see, you know, looks a lot sleeker, even though, you know, my four type brothers and sisters, sometimes that does absolutely nothing, because it, as y'all can see, it's still flying away, but that's okay. Next, we got the L'Huile Masquette, okay, aka castor oil, Haitian castor oil to be exact. Now, I put some around the perimeter of my hair, and then, you know, sometimes I put it throughout my whole head. This time, I put it in the back and in the front, just because I already greased my scalp. Sometimes I actually put the castor oil in my Dax and mix it up, and, you know, that way I don't have to worry about applying it separately. But yeah, this time I did put it all around my head, but I focused mainly in the front and in the back. If you don't know the qualities of castor oil, like, y'all, it's amazing. It's popping. Like, it will make your hair grow a lot longer, a lot thicker, especially if you have problems with your edges. It's, like, amazing. Now let's get to the wig. Now, Her Given Hair, I'm not even going to flex, bruh. Of all the companies I've worked with, Her Given Hair has to do the best when it comes to presentation. Like, they've done so well. Like, it's like each time I get a package from them, it gets better and better. Like, they have a whole little hair kit manual situation, and they tell you how to take care of their hair, how to slay their hair, all that. I'm like, yo, they wildin'. But, like, I just gotta say, now, first of all, this is my third review with y'all. Why am I not in this booklet? I feel some type of way. I'm just saying, like, all right, but I digress, but y'all cute or whatever. Now, for today, I want to achieve exactly the look the model got popping. You feel me? I want this to be as easy as possible. I want this to be like a shake and go type of tutorial, because I want to know if this is the type of wig that I could just plop on my head and go. So, let us see. The wig, first things first, the curls, amazing. The smell, a little strange, but the curls, amazing. I love it. I was freaking shook.
Oh, this shit is nice. Oh, this is beautiful. This.
Now again, of all of the companies I worked with, I could say the quality of this wig is amazing. From the cap construction to the curl pattern to, like, just the quality overall is really amazing. Like, I'm shooketh. Like, I didn't expect it to be this nice. Like, just look at the lace, y'all. Look at just... it just looks so nice. So I went ahead and tried the cap on. Now, like I said, the cap construction is amazing. They even added an elastic band, y'all. Look at that. And it's adjustable. There's about three different levels. I put mine on the tightest level because I have a pretty small head, contrary to popular belief. Now, what I'm confused about is all of this stuff in this freaking box, they didn't have no damn whip cap. Nah, y'all need to get it together. I have a million wig caps, thank God, because all of these companies I work with always give wig caps, but sheesh, can we please get a wig cap in there? Shoot. But anyhow, I had my own little wig cap. I suggest you guys get a wig cap for this because it don't come with one. So it's best to put the strap on first, and then put the clips, and then adjust the sides as you go, because any other way you're gonna get caught up in the clips, it's not gonna work out. Chad, you don't wanna get tangled in a wig. So when I got this on, I was just like, boy, if this don't look like some legit natural hair, I don't know. This is one of the most natural wigs I've ever came across. Like, that mimics natural hair. It looks amazing. Now, as you guys can see, you can see my wig cap, which is horrible. I was very upset by that, like very upset. But I was like, you know what? We can easily take it off. Now the lace, I believe, I may not be right about this, but it is very transparent. You may not even need to bleach the knots at all because it looks really good straight out the box. So this time I put it right back on without the little mesh cap because yeah, that little line is a no bueno, okay? Now you can easily put some foundation in the lace or put some foundation in your part to make it look a lot more natural. But personally, I think it actually looks pretty damn good out the box. Now, like I said, I'm not aiming to really part this wig. I might part it later on, but for the purpose of this video, I want to have a bang. Like, I want to have the same look that homegirl had on the site and on the card and all of that. So, make sure you adjust all of your clips so that the wig sits properly on your head. If not, it's gonna be very, very uncomfortable. So yeah, let the styling begin.
Yeah, every day that's you and me. All day that's us, boo. Came through with that new thing. See, I don't know why I trust you. Crazy now, I'm just too on. Maybe now I'm just too gone. Maybe now I'm just looking for that same vibe that you on. Cause I'm out here with my boys, going crazy in this bitch. Overseas, getting Benz, no Mercedes in this bitch. We made the album 9 months. Had a baby in this bitch. I'm with your bae on the run, like I'm Jay-Z in this bitch. I don't smoke a lot, but I get green. But ball out, no SBs. I caught you out, you got serving that beat stop, no step team. I came through and that's real shit. No, Nova came, but I feel this. Feeling kid when I feel banks. I still be spitting that Will Smith. I shut it down, we do that. Hell yeah, we knew that. That girl gave me them crazy eyes. Orange is that new black. Black cold out, so I'm ink about it. Trust me out, so I drink about it. They talk a lot, but it's all good. So it's too real, don't think
she
about
take
it.
She take me out of my place, but I stay in my zone. Look me right in my face, she can see through my soul. I said, don't think about it. I said, don't think about it. She took me out of my place, but I stay in my zone. Look me right in my face, she can see through my soul. I said, don't think about it. I said, don't think about it.
As a church boy with my Dukes on weekends. Waking up at like 6, man, you don't get paid if you sleeping. Man, you don't know where I come from, you don't know what I've been through. Realize I don't say shit about all the bread that I sent you. You getting mad, I'm sitting back, I'm fucked up, I'm getting trash. Gotta go watch 2 gold chains and a gold grill like Trinidad. Trick, I'm the man.
Now that I got the hair exactly the way I want it, I have decided to wash it. Now, I know a lot of people do it the other way around, but I really wanted to see what this hair would look like straight out the box. Like, say if you really had somewhere to go and you just bought this wig and you had time to style it, I wanted, you know, to know exactly what it would look like. But we all know that hair looks drastically different sometimes washed versus straight out the box. So, as you guys already know, I am an Aussie fan and I will be using Aussie to wash this wig, okay? Aussie Moist to be exact. And I'm gonna be using Trader Joe's conditioner. That is like the best conditioner I've ever used in my entire life, y'all. Amazing.
But I stay in my zone, look me right in my face. She can see through my soul. I said, don't think about it. I said, don't think about it. She take me out of my place, but I stay in my zone. Look me right in my face, she can see through my soul. I said, don't think about it. I said, don't think about it. She take me out of my place, but I stay in my zone.
Next, I detangled with a tangle teaser. Now, if you guys have not seen one of my first videos that I did about her giving hair, I had their clip-ins. And my main issue was the freaking tangles, bro. Now, I could say this wig is not tangling as much as the clip-ins. The clip-ins, whoo, child, I was stressed. But this actually isn't that bad, but I felt more tangles while the hair was wet than when it was dry, which I find very strange. But overall, it's not as bad as the clip-ins.
Looking for that same vibe that you on, cause I'm out here with my boys, going crazy in this bitch, overseas, getting Benz, no Mercedes in this bitch, we made the album 9 months, had a baby in this bitch, I'm with your bae on the run, like I'm Jay-Z in this bitch, I don't smoke a lot, but I get green, but ball out, no SBs, I caught you out, you got serving that beat stop, no step team, I came through and that's real shit, no Novocaine, but I feel this, feel a kid when I feel banks, I still be spitting that Will Smith, I shut it down, we do that.
Check me out of my place, but I stay in my zone. Look me right in my face, she can see through my soul. I said, don't think about it. I said, don't think about it. She took me out of my place, but I stay in my zone. Look me right in my face, she can see through my soul. I said, don't think about it.
Now we're going to condition. I like to rub some between my hands, then, you know, rub some on the wig. And then I make a nice little pool in the sink, put conditioner and oil in the water, and I let the wig sit for a good 15 to 30 minutes, sometimes longer depending on what I'm doing at that time.
Got a gold watch, 2 gold chains, and a gold grill like Trinidad. Trick, I'm the man. Act like you know me. Popping off like a semi. Man, I rap like it's loaded. I mean, my crew hot, your crew not. We too sick, no flu shot. On this side, it's all big. Man, I ain't dissing on Tupac. Just East Coast, all East Coast. These young bloods don't know better. Most of y'all got no chill. They'll get it popping in the snow weather. Some kids just need love. They'll put
it
work.
Now it is time to rinse off the wig. And might I say, this wig is a very beautiful. After you wash it and you condition it, but that's like any wig, just like any wig is beautiful straight out of the box. But a lot of the times hair does change texture once it gets out the box or once you wash it or whatever the case may be. Now this is just like, it felt so nice, like I could not believe how nice it felt, and it really did not shed either. Like I was shook. I was expecting this to shed like a lot, because the clip-ins that I got from them shed tremendously, but it didn't. So I like to hang mine on like the hanger that I showed you. Not many people could find those types of hangers. I'm not sure where I got mine from, and I hang it right in the tub because, you know, so it can capture the water. But y'all, I'm extremely shook at the difference that this hair had once I washed it compared to like when it wasn't washed. It looks completely different. Like, granted, I did, you know, finger comb it a lot more, but still, it's pretty different. Now, this hair really does mimic a black woman's natural hair. I gotta say, whoever's working in the lab doing this is doing a damn good job, because this looks really damn good. Like, it really looks very realistic. Let me know, what did you like more? Fresh out the box, or after I washed it, or less combed out, or more combed out? Let me know, what did you think looked better? If you want more details on this wig, everything you need is down in the description box or in the pinned comment down below. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, do all that, and I'ma see y'all next time.